Back at Movati for another training session, just about a week to go until my 24-hour walk for heart and stroke. Details, 915thebeat.com. I want you to come and walk with me, and before I walk, I have to get ready with a full body workout. It's not just the lower body here, because I'm going to be walking, it's a full body workout, right?
Yeah, we want to work full body, okay. Especially if you're going to be walking for 24
yes,
hours.
Yes, yes, okay.
Full body is important just because you got to be conditioned in other areas of your body aside from just being conditioned.
Right.
It's going to make the walk a little easier.
Hopefully.
That's our plan.
Yes.
So today we got a little bit of med ball slams.
Okay.
A little some end of aggression.
Okay.
So we're going to work on the TRX today, which is right behind us.
On the old Smith rack, I found out what that's called.
Yes. Yeah. You're going to have to learn something new every day.
Yes.
And I'm going to do some supine rows. So TRX work along with a couple other things. It's going to be a lot of fun.
All right.
I think you'll have some fun.
Okay. I think it's going to be more fun for you than it is for me.
We'll see.
Okay. Let's do it. Holy. Oh, this is way harder than it looks, or maybe it really. Hard. I like these ones. These ones are fun. These are harder than they look. Thumbs up with the okay. Another workout done. Three circuits there. You're right. It was fun, especially the ball slams. Those are good. Try those out. Not so much with the Spider-Man and then the supine.
I didn't like that.
Yeah. I did not. No.
I didn't like that.
I'm sure you didn't mind watching at all. Again, if you want to get healthy, that's a thing to do. Come to Movati, find a trainer like Ryan. Ask for Ryan. He's very good.
That'd be well. Yes.
And again, my 24-hour walk for heart and stroke, February 18th starts at 8:30. And I'm feeling good. February 18th. Ready to go.
Already.
Giddy up.
Yeah.
Yeah.